He rubbed his hands together and it sounded like folding a love letter into an envelope. I couldn't look him in the eye, try as I might. He was wearing an overcoat made of camel.